Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix you'll need to provide administrator permission to delete this folder in Windows 11 and 10. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.